On the bucktail. Is that one that John made?
I'm not sure which one this is.
Oh, well.
I don't know. First one was a little baby rat, and now we got one that seems like a baby rat.
So what do you think, Joey? How big?
I'm going to go 15 pounds.
36 inch?
Yes.
Take that any day. Nice drag pulling. And uno!
Yeah.
Way to go, Joey. Way to go, Joey. Johnny, you play that boy, okay? All right, what do you got? What do you got, Joey? Number two?
Yeah.
Number two?
Number three.
Number three? Always a little guy, but he's got
this.
Man, might be close. He's 28, he's staying, right? On a day like today, that's a good one.
No, 26.
26, gotta go back.
Bye-bye, baby.
Bye, little booby. Donnie, let's go, Donnie. You never know. Yeah, well, you know, you could always pass the rod, you know, answer the phone. John's green and white buck really made me there.
Yeah.
Custom bucktails do the trick, you know? We had two on that time with a lot of wave action. We had to move the boat, and we lost one. But Joey's got one. He's up on the surface, way out there. Yep. The wind paid off.
It's nice fish.
There he goes, nice fish. Good 18, 20 pound fish. Whoa, like that singing drag. There he goes.
Got a fish.
Very nice.
Better fish.
Better fish. Look at that.
On the white bucktail with the red brine. Can't lose.
Sorry, guys. I had a move.
That's all right. Look at that. Look at that.
Easy, right? Holy smoke. About 5 foot wide in wall of water. That's a nice fish, pal. There we go. There we go. Another one on a bucktail.
Thirty-two. Well, today basically tough conditions, but we did pull it together at the end. Fishing a rip was hellacious. It was very cool though. A lot of excitement. But most of the fish today were being caught on these bucktails. You have your Spro, you have your John Boggio Asguard jigs, another John Boggio. I'm not sure what he calls this one. I guess it's just a flare jig and a Smiley Sam. And this is the top water plugs, the Gibbs, is originally what we were trying, but not too good on the Gibbs today. But we did make it in the rips, and it was just that. It was ripping. And this is basically what we're using today. And there's some of our prize, our bounty, laying
there. There's the results.
That is some of the results. We had a couple shorts and one that was filleted already, but it was a great time today. Had a lot of fun. Mamma Mia, baby. A lot of fun.
Thank you, Joey.
Mamma Mia. Mamma Mia.